Let's take a road trip, a rock and roll road trip, that is. Let America's most exciting show band, Rick Kay and the Allnighters, take you on a high-speed cross-country tour of rock's greatest hits. Meet your tour guide, Rick Kay, as he leads you through the fabulous 50s, gets groovy with the 60s explosion, then hustles you into the disco nights of the 1970s. The road trip hits high gear with a head-on collision into the classic top 40 pop rock of the 1980s and 90s. Running on empty? Your tour heads for home with high-octane mega hits of the new millennium, select cuts of today's best music. Can't fly your event to Las Vegas? Let Rick Kay bring his Vegas flash direct to you. No boring window seats allowed on this trip. High energy, fun, and crowd participation is on this map. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for America's most exciting show band, Rick Kay and the Allnighters.
Tell you what, I know we had a little rain shower earlier in the day, but that was perfect because that was earlier in the day. And now it's Rick Kay time and the sun is shining, ladies and gentlemen. So how about a hand for the man upstairs? The ultimate weatherman working things out for us tonight. Now make sure you pick up a program by the time the evening is through as you're walking around the park so that you see all of the different things that are going to be coming up this weekend. We're just in the middle of the week right now where we're getting things just fired up for a huge weekend. So make sure and find out about all the activities all week long. This song right here we're going to do for you is by a group that had the same song go number one twice. The Contours. 1968, it went number one. 20 years later on the soundtrack of the movie Dirty Dancing, it went number one again. A little something called Do You Love Me? We'll be right back. me now. Hey, working it out. Thank you. Oh my goodness gracious.